Hello students, let us solve this question. In this question, we have to explain how disruption of